Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. It's been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. He was always going to shoot.
I just think it's clever positioning for him.
By that.
has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking.
Probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Subasic looks to clip it forward. Hits one! Hansel. That's the nail gone. Your impression so far, Jim?
I think the manager's pondering his options as to whether to stick or twist Peter in view of the time remaining. He might have a tough call to make now.
Towards the front line. Timely intervention.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
And that's been won straight back. And it's played forward.
Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
He's too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Certainly, albeit from an unexpected source, you have to admire him because he could easily draw that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team.
Well played, he saw that coming.
It's time for him to concentrate on closing this one out.